Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I will be teaching you on how to install StoreMart script on your cPanel. If you're a new member here, please kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel so that whenever I post a video like this, it will be useful for you. Thank you. So let's go on File Manager. Where will be uploading the file? I'm using my mobile device to do this, that's why you see it just like this. So I think you can also use my mobile device to do this. So I will be uploading the file here on my publisher's channel. Let's go to upload. So scan it, watch carefully so that you don't have this. Press the last file. Just wash it very carefully so that you won't make any mistakes. So let's wait, let the file upload to 100%. Let it be complete to 100%, so we can go back to our server. Then, if you need this script, I will be posting my WhatsApp number in the description. You can add me on WhatsApp for the script. Thank you so much. So, we are stretching this for a long time while doing this.
Particular,
come.
Out here on the road chasing my dream because I know
what you see for me.
Oh la la la, the mango my love, but I got the edition my love. If you want to let Jacko my love, need to find anybody na money I want.
I want to hear what the people they love.
Want to get a shake, let it love. This is love, and I wanna get another one. I go take and do it in a love, waiting you love. Oh. No time, bad boy day, me I day fine. And at the same time, me I day I. But to the top, most stand out, calm down, you go day fine. Like my wine, no deep time. Sick about it, extraordinary things. Show me love, I go show you more. More love, more, more. Ubo sheshe, ubo sheshe. Amma yi don't take ya shake. Le mu fa fa ye, mu ti fa fa ye. Yeah, yeah. Lola di man bo mo lo. Oro koto yi di show mo lo.
You can put any password you want, but I want the password that was generated for me. I guess so.
This my shit right here. This my kind of shit right here. Yeah, y'all know me, son.
Okay, oops. Just put the same thing you put on the back of the scene, like the back of the scene, like usual.
Would I live long enough to raise my son? Make something out of nothing, nothing where I'm from. Can your boy do something productive for once? And once a nigga make it, they gon' wanna take it. Money don't change it, but it do drive you crazy.
So let's shake you this up, life.
Can I fuck? I gotta see if the pussy good before I cuff. I'm really in the field, so I need someone to hug. I'm out your life for real, so I be needing a little love. All you gotta do is grind. It's gonna take time. Ain't no time to chill. Ain't no time to vibe. All my people wanted me to set my ass down.
Website so you can put anything.
Everybody wanna shine. Nobody wanna grind. See my nigga working hard. That shit pay the most fine. None of this shit just fall from the sky. I'm putting in the work. I done forgot that I was tired. Can I ball? Can I chill?
Make sure you copy that password that time.
Would I live long enough to raise my son? Make something out of nothing. Nothing where I'm from. Can your boy do something productive for once? And once a nigga make it, they gon' wanna take it. Money don't change it, but it do drive you crazy. Let nigga out the project.
So as you can see now, life has been life. Congratulations to us. So now this is
niggas ain't even showing you love where you from. Them people took my 40s. I
What
if the rules roll up on me right now? Should I run? Can I take you out to lunch? I just wanna get you full and get all in your stomach. I just made Charlotte tell a man that she done. Lately she been telling me she done. Should I run? I'm gone.
Just plug in.
I shook and went describing. I'm not a bad kid, I just didn't have no guidance. Fuck a home run, you boy be running in houses. Robbing, conniving, wilding, and burglarizing. Can I ball, can I chill, can I stunt? Will I live long enough to raise my son? Make something out of nothing, nothing where I'm
from.
Can
you just keep your boy do something productive? So I will provide this link for you to subscribe. So as you can see, this is our admin dashboard. This is our admin dashboard.
This is our admin dashboard.
So thank you all. Thank you.